This ruler is none other than our Redeemer, and he has made us to be a kingdom, priests to his God and Father. Isn't that terrific news? You and I are members of God's kingdom through the blood of Jesus, the one ruler who reigns victorious.